Ladies and gentlemen, I will now request the attendees to please come forward for the vote taking.